The design is collective experience to give the public the opportunity to be free from this distraction and to be connected with themselves, with each other, and with present moment. That's very important. So, how we do this? My favorite, lockers. Lots of lockers. So, you go, you're at this virtual institute, can be anywhere. Because in here, which is wonderful, you have so many buildings, you have the old factories, you have the buildings for ruined. I don't care about space, it doesn't need to be some kind of museum space, actually not at all. Should be outer museum, should be stadium, should be any of the spaces that actually large amount of public can participate. The idea is to create community, that's our main purpose. So, lockers, headphones. Headphones, you always get sponsored, and to completely block the sound, no sound. Wait, I'm going to sit this a long time. Oh. Headphones block the sound. Next. Ah, so, let me show you something. Slow motion walking. With the headphones that block the sound. This is Brazil. Different races. Working different races. Very interesting. Just something wrong. I love it. Okay, never mind. So, we do slow motion walking with the public. So the public put their telephone, the headphones and the computers in the locker. Now they're free. They're free from all these gadgets and then they get headphones to block the sound. So they enter the space and we have facilitators, very similar like now in Victor Pinchuk Institute where we are doing this generator with blindfold, you know, experiment. So here, like this, probably the space, this was in the Sydney. So here probably the space is from here to there. You can walk, I don't know, less than a minute from this to this place, but you can also take 3 hours. Time stop. The moment you have these headphones and you don't look at the watch and you don't look at the telephone, you start having this completely different walk. You create a different space and time. We also have an exercise of, which is one of my favorite, opening and closing the door. Opening the door, not entering, closing the door, not exiting. Just the action, opening and closing. 3 hours. After 3 hours, the door is not the door. The door is a space, the door is cosmos, the door is like whatever. You know, the all ancient cultures have based repetition. Repetition leads to the power of changing the concentration, of changing the consciousness. So, let's see now. Mutual gaze. This comes from the artist's present, and this is really incredible if you look at each other, the person you have met in your life. It's the eyes of soul, door of the soul. Then we have this one, counting the rice, one of my favorite. So you get lentils and rice, very simple. You have to divide them and you have to decide yourself to count them. So you count them as much as you want, but you have to make the first decision of how much you want to count. So when you decide big amount or small amount, do it till the end. If you promise yourself to count the rice, then really do it. Don't give it up in halfway. Because if you can't write the rice and you can't stick to your decisions, you can't make right life either. So this is some of the rice counting situations. So this is a nice Swiss family who survived. 4 hours later, they're still counting in Switzerland. And then we create big tables that we are showing in different places that you can just count and count this rice. And it's very interesting what's happening. You know, you say, okay, counting rice, what's the big deal? It's a big deal, because first you're used, you separate lentils and rice, fine. But then you start counting. You reach the point that you really get completely angry. What the fuck am I doing here? I don't want to count. You know, I don't have patience. I am so stressed and nervous. Why say to myself I'm going to do it? You pass that step. And then you say, no matter what, I have every power, I can do it anyway. When you reach that point, your breathing starts being normal, you start being slow, you concentrate, you come to here and now time, and you know that you can do life too. Look at the colors. I go a little bit faster, there's too many things to show. God, we have to talk to. Okay, colors. I just public should look three basic colors: yellow, red, and blue, the primary colors. Each of colors we ask public to look as a brownish matter in 1 hour. The color really is very interesting how we act on the nervous system. Red gives you energy, blue calms you down, and yellow makes you terribly nervous. We use the yellow in advertising because the color to see the first. But to see how the color actually works in the nervous system and just purely experimenting, it's quite interesting. How you can actually put it to your own life and benefit from it. Platforms. Platforms are one of my favorite. They're just pieces of wood. They're only that high, like, I don't know, 10 centimeters high from the ground. But they're like energy spots. So, in these platforms, we ask people to have headphones and to be energetically together. Different races, different combination of people. Everything's so different. And we have this amazing concentration of energy there. I'll just show you some. Like this kid, you know, we have these platforms who we create, and then this kid who's 12 years old, he will come every day after the school. And I asked him, but why are you coming here? He said, I like so much. I'm very bad at school. But I come here, I put my headphones, blow the sound, I stand there, and then I go home, and everything is okay. So then I have this family, which is really incredible. Three generations, the same thing happened. I have a Bangladeshi housewife who comes stay on this platform. I say, why are you doing this? Because I'm better with my children. I have a farmer who comes stay up better with the plants. And I have a science fiction writer who said, since I do slow motion walk 3 hours every day, I actually create much better. So I am creating with the Brownwich Method tools for all of you to do what is the best in your life. That's very simple. It's not hard, it's just a method. And we also have a method of just lying down and being together energetically connected. Space, so I just showed some more fantastic things. This was in Buenos Aires. Now people, everybody project differently. And here we have a picture generator in the art center here. So what happens if you take one sense away? How you have to deal with the trust, you have to deal with different senses, you have to see how community work, what is the connection between people, how you work with the smell, how you deal with the space. So many things to discover. Very simple exercise, but lots of things deepens in that way. The cleaner was another performance which is done now in Stockholm. We just ask people to listen to the choruses and the sound. This is the first time we got the headphones, but actually we ask people to sing. And it was also incredible communal experience. Because what happens if you have a large amount of community, put them together and create the same like a radio wave? You create this kind of collective energy who kind of bring different consciousness. And this is a miracle. That's something that we are doing now everywhere. And this is something I would like to do here. And I would like to do it in a big way. I mean, every generation, young, old, just everybody gets into that space of concentration. So here was another thing in between that in Greece. The Greeks have so much trouble. They were refugees. They have the cultural problems. The corruption. They have the political problems. So what we do here, is this working? Is this working? What we do here, we just ask people to come in a certain time. And we ask them to connect with themselves for 7 minutes in total silence. It was like heartbreaking. People just touch their shoulders and they just generate this unconditional love for each other. We are human beings and we have so much for getting it. And we make a mess in this world. So my work, especially right now, after 50 years of doing aggressive things, is actually to lift human spirit. Not to just reflect how bad it is. We all know how bad it is, but what we can feel to be better. So that's what this amazing moment we have drawn, and it's just a normal public, you just came to connect and then stop. This was the moment. 7 minutes.